So hi friends, this is Pratyanshu and today I discuss trapezium. Today I discuss trapezium. Now trapezium is the type of trapezium is like as this diagram. In trapezium only one parallel sides are present. In trapezium, only one parallel sides are present. In trapezium, only one parallel sides are present. Only one parallel. Only one parallel opposite side. So now the question comes in the mind, how to find the area of trapezium. Now how to find area of trapezium. So basically if this is a trapezium ABCDE, now give some value of side. This is 12 meter, this is 20 meter and this is also 20 meter. And this is 10 meter. This is 10 meter. Now discuss how to find the area of trapezium. So trapezium divides into figure. First is this and second is this. This is a rectangle. So trapezium converts in two diagrams. One is rectangle. And second is a triangle. So now first find area of a rectangle. So now we can say area of trapezium equal to area of rectangle plus area of triangle. So now the area of rectangle is this length, which is equal to 12 length into breadth, plus area of triangle is half into base into height. So now we can say L into B is, L is 12 and B is 20 centimeter, plus half into base. This is the base of a triangle. And this is equal to 12 meter. Now height, this is 10 meter. Now base is 12 into height is 10. 2, 6 is 12. So this is 240 plus 60, which is equal to 300 meter square. So the area of trapezium is equal to 300 per meter square. And this is the first method to find the area of trapezium. Divide the trapezium in two parts, first a rectangle and a triangle, and now find separate area of rectangle and separate area of triangle, and the sum of both area gives area of trapezium. Now second method, if I draw a trapezium, now this is a trapezium. In general form, this is a trapezium in general form, again A, B, C, D and E. This is a trapezium. Now I discuss, if I say this is a height H, this is a height h, or we can say this is a height h, this is the base b and this is a side a. Now if I discuss in general form, then area of trapezium is equal to area of rectangle plus area of right angle triangle. Area of rectangle is half b into a plus area of rectangle is half into base into height. So base into height. So b is the common, and b is the common, and this is a plus h by 2. A plus h by 2. Now take LCM, so b is equal to 2a plus h by 2. 2a plus h by 2. 2a plus h by 2. Now, you know, now in taking general form, so equal to b h plus a by 2. H plus a by 2. So h plus a is this. H plus a is complete bd. So b bd plus a, this is ea by 2. ea by 2. So now we can say, area of trapezium, equal to b, this b is called ab in bracket bd plus ea by 2. So now generalize this formula. AB is the distance between them, or we can say height. AB is distance between parallel sides. Distance between parallel sides into BD plus EA. This is sum of parallel sides. Sum of parallel sides by 2. So this is the complete formula of area of trapezium. So area of trapezium, this is the complete formula. Distance between parallel side, BD and EA is the parallel side. So distance between them is equal to B. Distance between parallel sides into sum of parallel sides by 2. So this is the formula, this is the complete formula to find area of trapezium. So now discuss one example on area of trapezium in next page. Now this is the trapezium, and find the area of trapezium. Now find area of ABCD. Trapezium ABCD. The formula is area equal to distance between them. Distance between the parallel sides. So they, in this trapezium, AB is parallel to CD. So AB and CD are the parallel sides, and the perpendicular distance between them is 3 cm. So 3 into sum of parallel sides. So first parallel side is AB plus second parallel side is CD by 2. So put the value of all variables. So AB is 9 plus CD is 6, 7 by 2. So this is 3 into 9 plus 7, 16 by 2. This is 8. So we can say 24 meter square, the area of trapezium. Now we discuss area of a general quadrilateral. Now discuss area of a general quadrilateral. Area of a general quadrilateral. So first we draw a quadrilateral. This is a quadrilateral A, B, C and D. And in this quadrilateral, this AC is the diagonal and this is the perpendicular from point B on AC and this is the perpendicular from point D on C. So the finding area of general quadrilateral, I divide this quadrilateral in two triangles. First triangle is triangle ABC and the second triangle is triangle ADC. So now area of a general quadrilateral is area of triangle ABC plus area of triangle ADC. Now area of triangle, or we can say area of triangle ABC, this height is H1 and this height is H2. Now if I find area of ABC is half into base into height, base is AC into height is H1 plus half into area of ADC is the half into base AC, same base, and the height is change H2. Now we take common half AC into H1 plus H2, or we can say half, we find AC is equal to D, or we can say diagonal. So half into D into H1 plus H2. This is the formula of area of general quadrilateral. General quadrilateral, where D is denotes the, where D is equal to length of the diagonal, length of the diagonal AC, length of the diagonal AC. Now I take one more example on area of general quadrilateral in next page. Now I take example, find the area of this quadrilateral, area of PQRS. So I remind the formula of area of general quadrilateral is equal to half into D, where D is the length of diagonal, into H1 plus H2, means perpendicular height of perpendicular drawn on the diagonal by opposite vertices. So half into this length of diagonal is 5.5 centimeter into H1. H1 is this length, 2.5, and H2 is this length, 1.5. So the answer is half into 5.5 into this is equal to 4. So 2 cancel 4 by 2. So this is equal to 5.5 into 2, 11 centimeter square is the required answer. So I hope you understand how to determine the area of a trapezium and area of a general quadrilateral. So please download the Scholar Learning app, and if you already download this, then enjoy learning. Thanks to watching this video.